We're really proud and excited to introduce 4 new products to the BlackRapid line. BlackRapid has really revolutionized the way that we hold our cameras. It's right there on your hip. It's an extension of your arm. It's very intuitive. There's no fussing to try and get a shot.
The amount of gear out there for men seems to be far more expansive than it is for women in the photography world.
Well, the women's segment is the fastest growing segment in the photography industry.
We wanted to really target the female photographer and have something that's made for her for a long day of shooting.
All of the BlackRapid straps can accommodate the women's form. However, the kick was designed specifically for women, and we're really excited about this new design.
We wanted to keep our female photographers in mind when we pick the fabric. So it's got a nice diagonal weave to it. It's very sleek.
And its shape allows the webbing to go between your chest. It has a more robust pad, so it gives you longer days of shooting with no pain.
The great part about the kick is that it has the buckle in the back, so you can add any of the Joey pockets. You can add the Burt to lengthen it.
And it will take a Brad, which is an underarm stabilizer, for longer days or more active shooting. And it's a beautiful, streamlined, intuitive product.
BlackRapid is really excited to be offering color in the curve. It's our moss color. So it's color blocked with warm gray and mossy green.
In a sea of black, it's refreshing, and people want to have fun with their gear. So we're hoping this is the first of many colors and patterns and prints to introduce in the future.
The Kerr happens to be one of our best-selling straps, so we decided to add a little color to it, some flair, if you will, and we wanted something that appealed to men and women.
I think it's a strap for someone that's proud of their camera and proud of their strap and wants to be noticed and shows their gear off, and it looks great on your shoulder. We have many customers that want to try the BlackRapid strap, but there's a psychological barrier to hanging their camera upside down.
Yeah, we totally get that people are nervous. They have thousands of dollars worth of equipment hanging from their strap. It's very understandable that they might want extra security, a second connection to their camera.
That FR3 does not fail. However, that should not be the barrier to trying one of our products. So we came out with a tether kit that will hook onto the lug of your traditional camera strap connection and hook onto the carabiner of our strap. It's just a little extra safety precaution for the people that feel like gravity is going to do more than it actually will. So, hence the tether kit.
We're also really happy to be announcing some new lens bling. The first sizes we had were really well received.
We're offering 2 new sizes for both the Canon and Nikon shooter, as well as a wild card, which is our skull. And that's for anyone that wants a size that we don't currently carry.
So for Canon, we have 35mm, 135mm. For Nikon, we have 35mm and 24-70. And for each Canon and Nikon, we'll have a skull.
We've gotten great response to this line, and we'll be adding sizes over time as they become available.
One of the greatest things about being a designer at BlackRapid is that the possibilities are endless. We are constantly working on the functionality of the strap, but we're just now introducing color, so who knows what's next. It's very exciting.